quote from the book: product benchmarking enables comparison of the different design solutions available on the market. This is a pretty cool opportunity for procurement to gain more influence in product concepts and design without ruffling too many feathers. And to illustrate this, we will look at the accessories business. Let's get started. In many industries, accessories are a welcome source of additional revenue and profit. Just look at how much people spend on personalizing their cars. And this is by no means limited to the automotive industry. My more recent experiences are with PCs and bicycles. In both sectors, the OEMs are making pretty focused efforts to upsell their customers on accessories at the point of sale. And now that I think about it, the automotive industry may not be such a great analogy because the accessories aftermarket is far more relevant for second-hand vehicles than it is for new cars. In contrast, for PC makers, it is quite usual to offer mice or laptop bags at the point of sale. And in a similar way, bicycle vendors will try to offer you bags that work well with their products. What these accessories have in common is that they are well outside the engineering core competences of these companies. In most cases, the engineers won't care about mice and bags, and product marketing people won't waste a lot of cycles on coming up with new and innovative ideas. The true source of inspiration is the market. So the team tasked with defining the accessories offering will research what competitors have available and come up with something that sells. This is an opportunity for procurement to step in with a professional process. You can up the ante on the impact the accessories will have on the market by casting a wider net. Don't just look at immediate competitors, but also research what is happening in other regions and adjacent industries. And once the cool ideas are selected, tender them to suppliers in a best practice way in order to ensure best-in-class cost. And who knows, maybe the success in accessories will give you both the credibility and the appetite for venturing deeper into the core products of your company. So there you have it, C5 Product Benchmark, a purchasing chessboard method that provides procurement with an opportunity to shine in an area that is not a key concern for engineering and product marketing. Okay, I'm curious. Have you immersed yourself in accessories and has it become a springboard for venturing deeper into the core products of your company, as I outlined earlier? Let all of us know in the comments down below, and should you have a question, I will get back to you within 24 hours. Thank you for watching, and I see you in the next one. Bye.